And welcome to the show. It's your boy Jay Joyner. And I know, I said I'd stop playing this game, but, well, what can I say? It has its way with me. Kind of like my wife. She has her way with me. Not amused. Alright, let's see what trouble I can get into here. We're supposed to go out and vote today. Ain't that a joke? No, because a 9 or 10 year old shouldn't be playing this game. Just start it up. Start the game. Come on, man, start the game. Push the ready button. Pull it up. And mute. Yeah, I'm sorry. Done. Done. I'm 38 years old. I have an 8-year-old son, and I will not let him play this game. Yeah, no, I'm sorry. It will not happen. I mean, maybe when he reaches like 11, 12. I mean, I haven't even introduced him to the movies yet. Jason, you don't want me. gas. To put the gas where? It's a trap. As Admiral Akbar would say. Oh, you know what? The boat's right there. That sounds superb. What's in here? Ooh, flashbangs.
Right.
Alright. Gas is in the boat. I need to go to a safe place for you. Oh, he's right there. Mother trucker. Run, Deborah.
Anyone out there, you have to come to Camp Crystal Lake. Bring a gun. Oh, God. He's killing us. Help! Help!
Oh, yeah. The Jarvis has been called. Before or after? you're about 2 minutes too late, son. Oh yeah, that happened a long time ago. Where were you? Machiavelli all up in this. There was a tree. Just a tree, you damn. Chewy Fruit Snacks is chopping up the competition. Two left. Just me, George Hammond. Yeah, he's pointing them out to him.
Yep, that's Jason, all right.
Ooh, nice. Yeah, he definitely knows how to do the whole shift thing. Ah, he got stuck in the trap. Meanwhile, Let's just follow her around for a bit.
Help me.
Oh, he gets
please,
stuck in
anyone?
His own trap. Oh, God. Really, dude? It's Bush. Hi, Bush. How you doing? That's all right. It happens. Tommy Jarvis is gonna die. Yeah. Nah, Machiavelli 17 is, and yeah. Nah. That was funny looking. Look at that glitch. Deborah running around with the door all up on her. It's alright. Mic seems to be working alright. It sounds like you got something blowing into it. Oh, Deborah got away. Deborah is getting away.
Thank you.
Yo.
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
If I don't feel good about what? About how I died? Yeah, that was a wonderful hug. It was so wonderful, it broke my bones. You need to watch how much you squeeze there. I remember when that came out.
I don't know which one.
No, I'm level 58. I can almost guarantee you're not higher than me. Yeah, no. I'm pretty high. We sure it's not you got capped? No, it's not. He's 17. Chewy fruit snacks. Looks like weapon K is the lowest here. Yeah, it's weapon K. Weapon K9, which ain't bad. Even though, when I first started playing this game, nobody talked. I got this on hard copy back when it was on the Xbox One, when it first came out, and nobody talked. I was Jason the other day. Oh, this is gonna be a fun night. A morning. It's gonna be a fun morning. I am too tired for this. Ooh, it's wreck. Wreck in effect. No, it's wreck. It's wreck 79. Meanwhile, back in the homie world.
I can't believe you killed him.
Oh, hi. Go ahead. Go. Just go. Go ahead. I will let the white rabbit have the room. Phone check. Is anybody home? Oh shit. It's Jason. Here I am. Into the rock. Thank you. from? Smoking too many cigarettes? Yeah, you. Take a Kniffy. Up a female. Go find Tom. Go find the girl. Go find his sweater. And kill him. Down there. Ah! Right there. No!
No!
Now, you gotta wait till he gets up. Wait till he stands up. And then hit him. Me? You don't hit me. I am not Jason Voorhees. I don't know why that happened. Yeah, we'll just leave that there. Oh, what? Why am I in here? What am I looking for? Oh, don't walk this way. There's a trap over there by that door. Yeah, right. We need someone though. We need a female to go get his. Yeah, we need a female to go get, and I have no idea where his house is on this. Hey, Jason. Hey. Hello? Smack. Oh, you disappeared as I tried to hit you. You sneaky. You sneaky. There's a trap here. Screw that. I ain't dying. I don't know. Can't. There's no health sprays around. Well, no, it's not armed. Oh no, I'm gonna do it somewhere else. I'm just gonna put it right there. Wait, what is this? No, it's a trap that Jason can set. Cap left. Ha ha. Ha ha. Whatever that means. Okay, so what's Jason doing? Nothing. Hey, look, there's keys up there. We're gonna go get the keys. Well, we can't. Here he comes. Well, we can't kill him. Not unless we have a girl that'll cooperate. And right now, females are not cooperating. So I say we get the heck out of here. Yeah. The females are not cooperating, so let's just get the heck out of here. Oh, it's a dead body! I'm a freak. Out. You want the keys, or should I take them? Alright, let's see. Let's go check this car down here. And see. Well... You get a perk. You get a trophy for hitting him so many times. This one needs a battery. Yeah, but it's already been sprung. But this one needs a battery. Where would we find a battery around here then? Well, let's go check these houses around here. There's gotta be a battery somewhere. Wait. All we need for that one, though, because we need a battery for that one, too. What No, that's what he sounded like when he fell over. He's like, Urgh! It's like, really, dude? I need to bring up my stamina. This guy ain't running for crap. Oh, really? That's... Yeah, and it goes up quick. Thank you. I didn't think about that. I didn't actually... I knew you could go into combat stance, but I didn't think of how quick it brings up your stamina. Oh, learning new things about this game every day is why I play it. Oh yeah, I used to play... I played Dead by Daylight, but honestly, I like this game better. Oh look, two sets of car keys. What car do we want to drive away in? What I'm really need is a battery. What's over here? A fuse. I found the fuse. So if we could find out where the house is. Oh, no, okay, it was here. Oh, hi, Jason.
Please, no! Why won't you fucking die?
Pick up the baseball bat and let's get. Oh, Jason, are you mad? Are you mad? You mad? You mad, bro? Why you mad, bro? Why you mad, bro? Yeah, he pissed. Where is he? Yeah, he pissed. Hi, Jason. Ah, crap. Ah, damn. Oh, he gonna, oh, break my neck. Damn. Damn. Break my neck. It's Bush, the last one.
Why won't you fucking die?
I'll be right back, peeps.
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
Spanky. Missed one person. I'm sorry, Rick. Mad, bro? Don't be mad, bro. Don't be mad, bro. Mm-hmm. I hate being a smoker. Now, all that coughing. I'm getting over a cold. Man, people are leaving. Come on, we need more people. Mr. Swag. Yeah, I'm just getting over a cold, or I still have a cold, or something. I don't know. Oh, God, dude, no! No one's on. Dang it. I was going to see if I could get anybody to come play with us. Pardon me. You do that. It's not working. Wounded burger. Sounds good. I like that. I like that. Hey, it sounds good to me. It's probably better than it. I was gonna say it's probably better than anything you get at McDonald's. Well, that's okay. Just means we need to teach him, or kill him a few times. with a side of suicide fries. Can I get the rat poison? Can I get the rat poison shake? You know, they actually serve that in some countries. When I first started working in fast food, working at McDonald's, way back when, the rumor going around about McDonald's was that we were selling horse and emu. We weren't. I used to work. Well, I'm... Yeah. Wow. I'm twice that at 10. Oh, I'm not judging you, I'm just telling you, I'm twice that at 10. Weapon. Nah, it's weapon. Weapon's using a weapon and we're all gonna die.
Gotta find the others.
Oh, look, it's Jenny. That was a glitch. Gotta go up there. So, that's where I'm going. My sense of direction sucks. Here too. What should we do? What should we do? What should we do? He's closer than I thought. Run! He's right behind me.
Thank you.
survival tactics right there, peep. He's here. Yeah, he's here. He's a killing me.
Ah! Oh my God!
Not surviving this one. They can get on. But somehow I don't think they figured that one out. Ooh, look, I'm Tommy Jarvis. I'm back, peeps. You people at the boat, can you hear me? Start the boat up first. You gotta start the boat up, man. Yo! Yo, 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 yo. People at the boat. People at the boat. Can you hear me? Hey. Start the boat up. You can't? Nothing? Can you smack him? Somebody smack him. Yeah, sure. Waste a bullet. Sure. Waste a bullet. Waste a fucking bullet. Thank you. Alright. So, who wants to go get his mask? Really? Really? That's it? Shit. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Huh. So, okay. Who wants to go kill Jason? We got two females standing here. Who wants to go kill Jason? It won't even let me. It won't even let me. Like, there we go. Yeah, he's you, dude. I can't do a damn thing. I can't. But who wants to kill Jason?
Holy shit! Is that a dead body?
Machiavelli, we can kill him. We can kill. Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. If we can get up. Nah, I'm going the wrong way. If we can get up to Ponderosa Pass, his house is usually up there on this map. If we can get up there, that's where his house is, but I need a better weapon. And we gotta knock his mask off. Well, we're gonna make a go of it. I have no idea where I am or what's in this fucking house. Hey, that works. Straight up. Oh shit. Running right into stuff. Let's not go in here. There's really nothing in there. Stamina. Alright. Keep yourself safe. Where is he?
You'll kill me.
Guy got his face. I got his mask off. Nice. Nice. You're dead. Run.
No.
Run. Damn it. I got no weapon again. His house is straight up Ponderosa Pass. It's up there at the top of Ponderosa Pass. Why are you being so fucking scared there, Tommy? There's no fucking weapon in here at all. Yeah, you're going the right way. Nothing. He's right behind you. Come on, Jason, over here. Hey, Jason, over here. It's me you want, man, it's me. Damn it. Nothing here. Did you find a sweater? A sweater? Do you have a weapon? Drop the weapon. Hold down. Hold down. Damn it.
Jason,
damn it. Yes.
No.
Drop the weapon. I need the weapon.
Put the weapon down
And come to mommy.
Hold down. Hold down on... That's... Yeah, boy. Thank you. No, it didn't work. It didn't work. Shit. Tried. Damn. Ooh, right to the eyeball. We tried. But that's what you gotta do. That's what you gotta do. You gotta trance him, and then Tommy's gotta hit him. But he didn't... It didn't work. We weren't timing off and all that.
Come to mommy.
Yeah, I needed the axe, and she needed something to hit him with to knock him if it... Well, there's always next time. There's always a tomorrow. Oh, yeah, nah, I know you ain't. Why would you? I haven't been Jason since I started playing this morning, but it's okay. Good luck, you're gonna die. No offense. Yeah, true. If I'm Jason, I'm sorry. I'm gonna kill you anyway. I'm Jason. I have no mercy whether you're friends or not. Breadsticks! Oh. Yeah, you lost me on that one. Breadsticks? Oh, it's JCRB. Nah, it's JCRB. The newbie's Jason? How is that possible? Meanwhile...
I gotta find the others.
I'm playing a character who just got all that ass hanging out. No, you don't have to escape. You have to die. Party over here. Die first for $5. Alright, go find Jason and die first. Ooh, a gun. Follow the white rabbit. The white rabbit knows the way to go. Yeah, let's dance. Yeah, no, just hate your emotes. All right, I'll go. Ooh, flash remains. And a trap. Trap's always good to have. Someone jumped out the window and died. No. Well, be careful. I'm setting a trap. Setting a trap right here. Actually, no, I'm gonna be stupid. Careful. Later. Nice playing with you. Who got caught in my trap? Actually, she doesn't. Now, I'm gonna die here. I'm trying to get this damn gas. Nope. It's a lingerie devil. Nope. Because you still see your butt cheeks. This one in particular, oh, she's a video game thing. I know. Distracting me. I'm trying not to pay attention to her ass.
I think I put that on right.
Yeah, well, it's on right. It was on. Why is this here if you can't get in there? All right. I gotta figure out what I'm doing here, because obviously I am away from everybody else. I might have to use the boat to get out of here. Oh, okay. Ow, you bitch, you little bitch. Is why is the back door locked and the front door's not? Why? Why? If I could find like a knife or something. No, because I don't want to bring attention to myself. Hello? Is this thing on? Cool, because the gas is already in it. I'm over here at Flat Rock. So if you... Yeah, I'm over here at Flat Rock by the boat, so if you want to come this way, come on. I've already cut my putty tat on the window a couple of times, so it's okay. So we know where it is for later. Oh wow, it's all the way up there at the other side of the map. Holy crizap. I ain't doing it either. Where are they going? Why do I have a feeling Jason's up there and they're beating the crap out of him? I ain't going up there. Oh, I was gonna say, I ain't going the heck all the way up the heck up there, man. Somebody got it good. Somebody got it good. Now who did? Who's this? Oh, it's you. Ha! Well, let's dance. That's right. Get all up in that. Yeah. Oh wait, you got his mom's sweater on already. Then where's Tommy Jarvis? No one died yet. Let me guess. But no one's died yet. Oh, there he goes. Someone died. There we go, someone died. Oh no, we're done. I'm gonna cough this one out. Tommy died or... Oh, no, no. No, it'll look like he died already, and then it'll come, and then it'll show him. Yeah. Don't mind me. Yeah, flat. We're at Flat Rock. Yeah, but somebody dropped the propeller. Oh look. But wait. Tommy, come here. Where's Tommy? Tommy. Hi, Tommy. Hey, Tommy. Now we need Jason. All we need is Jason here, and we good. I'ma dance. Emotes, hold down triangle, and then put the direction, you know, the directional pad whichever emote you want, and when you let go of the buttons, make sure your emote's highlighted. I'm gonna do the Melbourne shuffle. Oh, you have to set your emotes in the customization. I'm just gonna dance. Alright, I'm done dancing. Where's Jason at? Why isn't Jason coming for us? I mean, look at how many of us are around here. So, who wants to go entice Jason out? Not it. Alright, bye, Tommy. Go find him. Go find him and bring his ass back. You won't let me... Wait. Tommy, where'd Tommy go? Did he come back in? No, where Tommy at? Tommy bolted. He's up at the other end of the camp. He bolted. I'm working on it. Here, open the window. Open the window. Thank you. Thank you so much. I think he's trying to dance. Wait, where are you guys going? Machiavelli's chasing Tommy around. Come on. He was all up in my booty earlier. I'm just gonna set this trap here. And I'm gonna take this. Oh. Damn. Oh wow, that was all up in, I was like all up in my camera, like, ha! Ah. Why, hi there. Oh look, someone knows how to dance. Do 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 do. You know what? Hold on. We're doing the same dance. If we go back to back. Doing the Melbourne Shuffle. Ah, it wouldn't let me do it there for a second. Too many people walking around. Leave me alone. I don't know. Maybe he's trying to dance. Eat the booty. Here we go. I'ma shoot him. Yeah, I'ma shoot him. Quit the shit. Oh, he's swinging. Protect me. Protect the white girl. Two minutes remain. Oh, right. So where is he? I just love how we have survived for how long now, and he's where? Let's just run outside and try to find him. Yeah, let's see if we can find him. Actually, you know what? I know how we can find him. He's over here. Alright, I got no weapon now. You're welcome. There he is. There he is. Ladies. Yeah, you need... Where's Tommy? Where's Tommy? Tommy needs to know... We need to knock his mask off and then... She gotta trance him and shit. I got a weapon.
Help me!
Yeah, alright, his mask is off. His mask is off! All right, trance him. Tommy, you need trance him.
Like that asshole, fuck you!
Oh! We had him, damn. We're just gonna beat you for 2 minutes.
Come on, Metalhead!
I got no weapon. Who needs heal? We win! Oh, that was good. That was a good one. Do the cab spatch. Got kicked from the room. Alright, now take me time to take a break. Burp. AM either. We got full servers, or I just can't find one right now. So we're going to click cancel on this one. Let me show you a few things about customization here. Counselors. Let's see. I just reached level 58. I wonder if I unlocked anything. I don't think so. No, I didn't. That's her costume. I don't like it. It's not exactly kid appropriate either. So, yeah. Not exactly happy with this one, so I'll take this one. And just be nice if she didn't have something that was up her buttocks. Because, like, seriously. It's way too far up her butt. Way too far up her butt. But anyway. See if I can get back to a match. Hello, viewer. Welcome to the party. Just can't wait for the next game to come out. Bulletstorm, supposed to drop sometime today. Can't wait for that for PlayStation Plus members. So you'll be seeing more of that being played than you will this, most definitely. Most definitely played Bulletstorm. I might try the Yakuza game as well, but I've never played those. I don't know if I'm going to be interested or not. Some people say it's kind of like Saints Row. I played Saints Row. Saints Row was pretty interesting, so see what happens. And I lost my viewer. Yeah. Probably my annoying little sister trying to catch me playing the Big Bad Jason. However, if anybody is actually going to watch this video, I will take suggestions on games. If there's any games you people think that I might like, feel free to let me know what games you think I should play, and I'll do some research and start live streaming those, obviously if I can afford it. Because I am, after all, a gamer on a budget. Wow. These servers are taking a long time. It's taken a minute to get into these servers. Cancel and try again. Usually I don't have trouble. Usually. Ooh, here we go. Yeah. That's right. Gonna be the killer today. Check. Left. It's sad. People leave, they don't get their points. Bad juju. Papa juju. Shibabla. In here either. Doodar. Yeah, nothing there. Ooh, another knife. Another Kniffy. Ain't that nifty? Chris Green has left the building. Thank you. That's what I thought. Place to put the phone.
Jason's here. He's back. Help!
You got that, right? He's here. He's coming. Damn, he's right there. Oh! Yeah, he's killing. He's coming after me as we speak. Yeah, I'm gonna die. But the gas is up here if anybody wants it. Yo. What? Ah, well then.
Fuck you!
Somebody hit Jason? You do whatever you want. I'm just here. Hello, hello. Hello, hello, hello. Search for the tower. Actually be pretty neat. Have to leave me some information and I'll check that out. Alright, who are we checking? Really? So we're gonna do this. Thing is you can't. I'm on Instagram. Same name as my my PlayStation 4 handle. It's RetroPop. RetroPop 420.
Jason, Mother is talking to you. Put the weapon down and come to Mommy. That's a good...
Please, no!
Mommy has a reward for you. Come home, sweetie.
You're all gonna die. I don't pick favorites.
They shouldn't be here, Jason. Stop them.
Faced. Let's get this party started, kiddies. Trying to call somebody.
No!
I'll come back.
Do you want some more?
Jason. Aww.
Do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die. Hi. take you from me, Jason. Don't let them. Jason, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Whoops, I got turned around there. Come here, come here, come here.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
Ah, kids. Don't let them. All you're doing is, you're just, you know, the inevitable is going to happen. You're going to die. You're going to die.
Oh my God, what happened?
That's my Jason.
What happened?
That's
come here, I'll show you what happened. Come here. Come here.
You like that asshole?
Aw, man.
Find them. Kill them.
In a hallway, it's very hard to kill people.
Jason, do you know what your gift is? No matter what they do to you, you cannot die. You can never die.
Oh, it won't let me burn you? Fine, out the window you go. Who's next?
Yes. Kill for mother. You, Jason. Don't let them.
Rage. Rage against the dying of the light. Why don't you just sit and chill? I know you're in here. Haha! Thanks, Happy Face. I'm glad somebody agrees with me. She just needs to. I don't know what. Hello, hello, hello! Anybody here? Oh, it hurt like I got shot. Now I guess I'll get back up again.
No matter what they do to you, you cannot die.
You didn't let me escape. Die. And I told you from the beginning, if I'm Jason, you're going to die. There's just no two ways around it. Is there anybody in here? Nah, okay. I let you go. I let you go. So where are you at? Up here?
Please no!
Come here, Tommy. Come here. We had this talk.
Don't let them.
We had this talk. I'm Jason. You're gonna die.
You bastard!
This is from me, Jason.
Such don't language. What was that about?
They want
They won't oh, man. You, Jason. I just... I need more holes in my neck, right? Like, I need more holes in my neck. I can't aim here. Come here! Oh, man. I just want to have some fun with your body. Come here. Oh, wait. This is for you. This is for you.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Make them suffer like they did. Hi! So that's one down. How many more of you want to die? Don't lie to me. My face is ugly. I don't know what you're talking about. Okay, that's just sick. Even though I'm probably old enough to be your dad. I'm just gonna throw it. I don't know what's gonna happen here. Where are we at here? Where are we at here? Okay, so who wants to die first? I'll let one of you live. Sorry. You're here. Next.
Yes. Kill for mother.
Where'd you go? Dude. No. No.
From me, Jason. Don't let them...
Oh, God.
Oh, great. Being a bully, it's just the name of the game.
That's my boy. Hunt them down and make them pay.
All right, who's next? Yes. I think you're the last man. I think you're the last man standing. Yeah, I just gotta find you first. I figured. Ah, there you are. Damn, getting old hurts. Oh, hi. That body's still there. Wait, where's the basement in this one this time? Is it literally downstairs? Where are you? What are you doing to me? You fucking with me? Nah, I see it. I just... Let's see. Fare thee well, Tommy. It was nice. Oh, crap, that's right. The whole I can break free without having to push the X button.
Help! Oh, God!
True. Here you go. One. And one more.
That's my Jason.
That's was that everybody?
Special boy.
No, two people got out. Yeah, but that was a good game. That was a good game.
Come to mommy.
Don't make sure the lights off. Where? How much did I get for that one? Not bad. I'm level 58. Kicked again. And thus ends part two of our little Friday the 13th session. I hope you folks enjoyed it. Probably won't be seeing this one for a while. I don't know. We'll see what happens. But thanks for all those who stopped by to say hi. Thanks for leaving me the messages. And yeah, I'll get back to all y'all later. Until then, peace, love, and God bless.